Are you serious? Are you serious? Special report, special report. Tonight I'm going to do a special on the Paris, France attacks. Evil revealed. We're going to take a look at all of the different possibilities. Some of them conspiracy theories. Others, we've got a lot of information that could go down these trails. We know one thing's for sure, that the world's biggest problem is not climate change. Hillary, Bernie, I'm not going to spend another weekend with Bernie watching his debates. I'm just not. No, we have a serious problem, and nobody wants to say what it is. The president won't even utter these words, but I will. Radical Islam. Now, ISIS is the tip of the spear, and it must be dealt with. Tonight at 7 p.m. Eastern, 7 p.m. Eastern at my website, www.paulbegleyprophecy.com. We're going to have a special report, Paris, France attacks, evil revealed. Let me just share with you. We're going to talk about Friday the 13th, the fact that it happened on Friday the 13th, and that it was breaking news came over the televisions in France on Sky News at 11:11 p.m. Now, also, this was Friday the 13th or 11:13. All these numbers certainly mean a lot when you're talking about the Illuminati. Matter of fact, even in the Illuminati game, there's a card that talks about, of course, shows you the Eiffel Tower and what looks like an explosion right in the center. This is then the Illuminati card. And if you look at the set of Illuminati cards, you can see where some of the events have already taken place and some haven't yet. So the Illuminati, you have to look at it. Friday the 13th. Are you serious? We have to look at climate change, the whole doctrine of climate change. Is it a smokescreen to allow radical Islam to run rampant in the world? Climate change. They're going to have a climate change conference in where? Paris, France, in just a few days. They did not cancel it in lieu of the. Why didn't they hold a world radical Islamic war conference? They should be calling a world war conference to put an end to radical Islam, to change. Every free nation, everybody in the free world should be shutting down borders. We're going to talk about all that tonight. But there is going to be a what they call the United Nations Framework Convention on Climate Change, because the 500 days since climate chaos is over. We're going to talk about how that has a part in this attack. We're going to talk about the Vatican. What role did the Vatican play? Especially with Pope Francis just gave his encyclical in where he stood in front of the United Nations. And of course, the UN's whole theme this year is global sustainability. And the Agenda 2030 is nothing more than just an Agenda 21 on steroids. But what role did the Vatican, where does the Vatican fit into all this? And then also Obama JV team, ISIS is shrinking. The very day of the attack, he did an interview and said, ISIS is shrinking. He actually made a phone call to the president of France, Hollande. And what's the coincidence of him calling him in the morning and this happening in the afternoon, in the evening? And then we're going to talk about, what about the fact there's going to be they just had a conference with the head of the CIA, the former UK MI6 chief, the director of French external security, the former Israeli national security advisor. These guys just had a meeting 2 weeks ago to discussing security of the nations. What came out of that? What? Nobody knew anything about this coming on. We're going to talk about that. We're going to talk about this, folks. This is the carnage. This is the situation. This is what came out of this thing. Special report tonight. Look, there's so much to talk about. I can't share. There's just no way to share it all. I mean, what about the band Eagles of Death Metal? This is their lead singer, Jesse Hughes. Well, wait a minute. He calls himself Jesse the Devil Hughes. And that's the Illuminati eye sign. And he's singing on stage on Friday the 13th in Paris, France, at the very hour where there's literally a sacrifice of young people in front of the stage. And yet, what role, how does this all play? What's the spiritual atmosphere? What was the ramification? We're going to take a look at all six locations during these attacks and give you information per location that will blow your mind. This is a special report tonight. Paris, France, attacks, evil revealed. We're going to uncover it all. Don't miss it. And you got to be here. And don't be late, because I have to hit the ground running on this one. So don't be late. 7 p.m. Eastern at my website, www.paulbegleyprophecy.com. Go to the live show page. Watch it live right here. Or listen to it on Blog Talk Radio. All right. And if you're not, home, you're not at a computer, but you don't want to miss a minute of it, here's a phone number. You call this number and you can listen to it live on your phone. The number is 347-324-5208. That's 347-324-5208. Evil revealed. The Paris, France attacks. I'll see you tonight at 7 o'clock. Are you serious? Are you serious?